Hello everyone, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Today we are in the Volvo 660 truck I got off of a ATS mod site. Not a lot of customization for this truck. This is an older Volvo. We're going to be hauling this pressure tank up to Portland. We got 33 miles, 6 hours and 26 minutes to do it. It's about 3 a.m. in the morning. Today the truck's running a Volvo engine, 550 horses. I believe it has a 12-speed transmission and it didn't have an 18-speed option. So let's get out there. This truck, it does not have a lot of options. It's a pretty plain game, but I wanted to show it off. This is an older Volvo. Hope everyone's doing well. And do apologize for the uploads. I haven't really had time. Because I do have full-time jobs, so it's they've been working more hours than I normally do, so. And to be honest with you, I don't know if I'm gonna use this truck again after this. It is very plain. Even the steering wheel doesn't move in this truck. If you play this game, you know that there has been an update a while back that fixed that issue on a lot of the trucks. And this mod is that old where the steering wheel doesn't even work. But, you know, it's something different. Someone took the time to update it, so. Off the light. Well, we'll be going back to the 377 after this run, unless something else comes out that I want to take a look at. Y'all that hasn't heard, and does not, that played this game but hasn't heard, SES has announced that the next update for this game, there will be more trailers, some new trailers coming. There will be some, like, wood chip trailers, and they will be mostly around here in Oregon and Washington when Washington comes out. Like, I think three types of those and some doubles. And they're going to be doing some container trailers. Gonna be doing a piggyback style trailer also, so gonna be pretty cool stuff to be looking forward to. Maybe it'd get a little bit more light. Probably not, because it is 9 o'clock p.m. now in the game. At times, should we jump quick? While it's up, it's 3 a.m. Maybe I looked at it wrong. Sorry about the phone ring, guys. And the truck sounds pretty legit for the Volvo engine. It does have a lot of customization options. It's very bare when it comes to customization. And also another thing to be aware of is too, if you use this truck, what I've found is it does cause problems with some of the other modded trucks. I know the 377 has a light issue once if you have this truck turned on. You turn it off, it's fine, so it's just a mod conflict there. I've had some requests to do some videos of Tropical 6, so I may do some of those. Do a walk, a first look, do some playthrough with that. Straighten out here, we may go and get us a screenshot while we're in light. Okay. Go ahead, we'll get us a thumbnail. It's dark. I try to take advantage of the areas it's light that we can see the truck. Here we go. twice, "Hey buddy, turn your lights off." Somebody got pulled over. I'm always looking for new trucks though, guys, to look at. I don't download a lot of them, maybe one at a time to look at. Except what's on the workshop, I keep those turned on. But the truck's off of sight, so I only do maybe one at a time. But I'm always looking for new stuff to look at, to bring to the channel for you guys to see for modded trucks and stuff. And I got some that I'm going to be showing too over from ETS too, so, you know, be on the lookout for those also. Got just a little stutter there. It's actually a little better than what it's been. I'm glad to see that. It has been pretty bad up here in Oregon, but that's not too bad. A stutter every once in a while, like, yeah, that's a lot better. Still trying to, you know, narrow down what's causing that, and a lot of it has to do because you're using mods, and you're using so many like traffic mods and stuff like that. It does cause some stuttering. Remember, I am using the MHA Pro map, the Coast to Coast map, and the Canada map, Canada Day map, Dream map. All new versions, the latest versions of those. We're about 160 miles out from our drop. We're in Burns now. truck up below, I ain't got no tail, no back lights on there. Who's deciding for Washington to come out? In whatever state, next state they do after Washington, I know I am very excited for it. Looking at Oregon, seeing what they've done with Oregon, I mean, Washington's going to be amazing. The new trailers that we got coming in, it's going to be working for both of these states. Yeah, it's going to really bring a lot of enjoyment. Does it have an air horn? Yep, no air horn. Yeah, we're about 95 miles out from our drop. Got about 1 hour and 50 minutes. We don't want to push this trailblazer. I do apologize for the whole load bed at night. We could have slept, but then we'd be late. So it'd be better to see the truck during the day, and I understand that. A little bit of a Jake brake in this truck. You don't hear much. drop is right up here. Yeah, that right there was bad. It almost made us run that red light. That little stutter there. Turn these brights on so I can see the road. This is gonna be interesting. Take the stop sign now. Yep. Oh well. They didn't need that stop sign yet. I'm not perfect on it, on driving, and I'll admit it, sometimes I do accidentally hit stuff. And I've never been here, and I probably could have seen it better if it had been here today. It is neat though, this is nice. I do like the road here. It's pretty cool. Big stutter. Let's see where they want it. All right. Back in. back, let it fall a bit, and then I'll straighten it up. Hello. Alright, excellent. We drove 333 miles. It took us 10 hours and 8 minutes to get here. We consumed 80.6 gallons of fuel. This is almost not bad on fuel. Alright guys, that's going to be it with this Volvo. I just want to show off this 660. Like I said, not a bad truck. It doesn't have a lot of customization options. I did find this one over on mods, ATS, modsites.com. Don't think we'll be using it again though. I mean, it does cause some conflict with some other trucks. So, thank you for watching. Have a good day. Don't forget to subscribe too.